Cars like the Elantra are supposed to be like a care package. Not real tasty, but they keep you going. So who snuck in the box of truffles? Let's drive the 2011 Elantra GLS. It's all new, and check the tech. This is the 2011 Elantra, a clean sheet design and miles from that little dough ball you were imagining, the last one. In a category crowded with Corolla,